Hi there, I'm Pastor Brian, and it's time for Questions from Kids. Nora from Amarillo, Texas asks,
if salvation is a gift, why does God want us to do good things?
That is a fantastic question. Another really important question. I love the questions you kids ask. So here's the thing we have to understand. We don't do good things to be saved. Let's be real clear about that, because the Bible is really clear about that, and it's really important. We can't do enough good things to earn God's forgiveness or His acceptance. That's not how the gospel works. We know the gospel is all about God's grace to us, that He forgives us based on what Jesus has done, His good works, not our works. And so when we think about salvation, we understand that clearly. But then the question is, well, what does it look like to be saved? What does it look like to live a life in light of God's salvation? And this is where good works do come into focus. And the Bible does tell us that we are created to do good works in Jesus. So what are they about? Again, they're not about saving us or even maintaining our salvation. It's not like God saying, all right, well, Brian's saved now, but he has to do enough good things to keep saved. No, that's not the case. Here's the reality. We do good things because we want to make much of Jesus. We do them in light of what God has done for us. We do them out of gratitude, out of love, because of how good God is. And we want others to see that God is true and He makes a difference in our lives. That salvation means something, not just in heaven one day far off, but right now. It means something day by day. That is why we do good things. We do them to brag on God, to show how good He is to the world around us. So here's a question back for you. How can doing good things point others to Jesus?